When you need to gather feedback quickly and easily, you can use Annotate in Teams, powered by Whiteboard. Here's how it works. When you're sharing your screen in a Teams meeting and want to get feedback in real time, simply choose the Annotate option. This creates a transparent whiteboard over any content you're presenting, without altering the actual presentation. Meeting participants can use the tools in the Annotate toolbar to contribute feedback directly over any content you're sharing on your screen. Use the click-through feature to adjust the content you're sharing and annotating on. And when you're done getting feedback, you can save the annotation session as a whiteboard to continue collaborating. Use annotations whenever you need collaborative feedback on any content you're sharing in a meeting.